closing your eyes, you remove outside distractions and allow your brain to focus on the recollections at hand. Number 11. Depression impacts our ability to remember. Yes. Alzheimer's increases by 1.3%, 1.3%, 1.3%. Wow. Surgical removal of half of the brain is possible with only minor consequences. In rare and extenuating circumstances specifically related to various seizure disorders, doctors must perform a hemispherectomy in which they must surgically remove half of the brain. However, this procedure leaves the patient's brain relatively intact, save for minor changes, usually memory, humor, and personality. Personality will recover. But cognition might change a little. Staff clinician Brandon Brock, MSN, BSN, exercising improves your ability to remember new information. Wow, I should probably try exercising then. When we exercise, we are not only shaping our glutes and abs, but also the muscles in our mind. Participating in physical activity has the ability to improve the functioning more easily. Interesting. study authors speculate that interacting with nature has the same effect as meditating, another brain-boosting activity. Thankfully, for those of us who would rather stay inside during snowstorms, the study authors noted that looking at pictures of nature works just as well. Next time you want to memorize an important scientists analyzed 202 former football players, they found that 87% of them had diagnostic signs of chronic traumatic encephalopathy, CTE, a neurodegenerative disease that causes memory loss and eventually dementia. And when only including the former NFL players in the study, that number jumped to 99.99%. That is not good at all. One in 10 elderly people have Alzheimer's. Unfortunately, Alzheimer's is incurable and relatively common, according to the Texas Department of State Health Services. The progressive brain disorder affects 5.7 million Americans and 10% of people aged 65 and over. Okay, so that is the last fact I have for you on memory. I hope you learned something new. I know I definitely learned a lot of very interesting things that I might do to help improve mindfulness and exercise.